I was in Jersey 2 hours before the show, I had a fever and a 41. And I had chills and everything, but by God's grace, we did a great show over in Jersey. But after the show, I was bedridden till I left for Toronto yesterday. So I need to ask you please, please, to say prayers for us tonight. To say a prayer for my good health and for Casey to have continued good health. And it's not the swine flu, don't worry. I had a very nice pulmonologist come and visit in my hotel room in Jersey. So I'm really, really kind of sick. Now I have a bad congestion and a cough.